Welcome to the Computer Engineering Department of DSSM's Bhirabhai Sawant College of Engineering and Research, Pune. In this video, I am explaining you assignment number 8 based on trigger in database management system. So, we'll start with creating the database. Create database assignment 8. Use database assignment 8. Now we'll start with creating a table borrower, and the fields are roll number, int, comma, name, char, A20. Date of issue, date, book name, again char, 10, status, char. Database is created. Describe borrower. Now we'll insert the sample values into the borrower. Values are 101, comma, some name ABC, comma, 2018/9/12. Subject name is, book name is talk, and status is issued. So first record inserted successfully. Second record, some sample values we are inserting, x, y, z, something, 10 10, DBMS, second book, status is issued. Third sample record is 3, some name XUB, 10 11 10, CN. Fourth record is something 4, MNO, something 12 08, book is DBMS. Fifth record is something PQR 28, and the book name is Talk. Okay. Now one more table we are going to create is a create table audit, and the fields are roll number, int, comma, name, char, 20, comma, table, audit, roll number, end, name, char 20, here semicolon is missing. Query OK. So audit table get created. Describe audit.